Hey everyone, it's Leia, and I'm here to share some dorm tips and tricks. Ready? Let's go! Filling your space with a large monitor that plugs into your laptop is great for homework and multitasking, but it also doubles as an awesome Netflix theater. Get a queen-size comforter so you can be extra soft and warm. And also, you can become a burrito. Don't forget to grab some healthy snacks from the local grocery store. Bonus points for a mini fridge.
Decorate your door so you know it's yours.
Some people like to decorate their room with posters and tapestries. Another fun alternative is a giant whiteboard for doing homework, drawing pictures, and writing reminders. Speaking of reminders, don't forget to follow us on Snap. Invest in a tea kettle. It's not only great for making tea at all hours of day, but it's also great for instant coffee, hot chocolate, ramen noodles, or filling a hot water bottle for those cold nights. That's all for now, folks. Click that like button if you want to see more videos about university life. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.